Hey y'all, how y'all doing? So I got some disclaimers before we get in this video. The first one is me biting my lip. Girl, that's just what I do. I'm that girl. The second one is me getting up to show this good body. I had on some work shorts, girl. So anybody got to come for me, mind your business. I'll eat you up. And then I had some real bad lighting issues. It made my hands glow and all type of stuff. I was trying to focus the light. And girl, was making my arms glow and stuff. So just look past that. I'm that girl. Mwah.
Hey, hey. What I gotta run game for? I'm so tired of fucking with these lame hoes. You the one I wanna put that ring on. Know you heard the same song, but I'm not the type to do your name wrong. Got you looking stupid on some a-holes. Ain't no capping, this attraction must be fatal. What's understood don't need explaining, ain't no label. Say it's mine, I know sometimes I could be playful.
Big Slacky, big YouTube.
Between crying for help and not letting them see me sway.
In today's video, we're doing hair and makeup. We did this sleek ponytail. My edges got messed up in it. Y'all gonna see the whole process. But excuse me for the lighting issues that I had in the video, but we had to do what we had to do. If y'all like what y'all see, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share with y'all ancestors. Subscribe to become a Slack doll and Slack king, because girl, why wouldn't you? I did review Dior Backstage foundation, but it ended up being too light for me, so I'm gonna end up sending it back, but it definitely gave a full coverage, okay? I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. It was rushed last minute, late at night. I'm actually about to go take this out because I don't like my edges. I love y'all so much. We eating it, no shade. As y'all see me in the intro looking like a dog in what I post to game. So y'all really not upload Tuesdays and Sundays. So today is Tuesday to y'all, but y'all already know it's not, because I ain't about to be editing. I ain't about to record a video, then edit it, and then upload it on the same day. Y'all understand what I'm saying? Today we're going to be doing a regular ponytail with a braid, you already know, and a soft beat. So y'all already know, subscribe, go to my Instagram. My Instagram is Slacky, always in the description box. And any product I use will be in the description box too. Share with y'all ancestors and enjoy Slack Dolls and Slack Hens. I know I ain't do me a ponytail in a minute. The ponytail that I did recently, you know, that was my first ponytail doing back, you know, whatever. I do have a perm, as y'all know, but I had got my hair done, so like my perm is gone. But I'm gonna do a voiceover for the rest of this video until I got something else to say. And we basically just gonna press the whole front of our hair out and the back. We don't have to press the whole back out because it's gonna be sleek either way, because I'm just that girl. I hope y'all like my new playlist and enjoy my last story time that y'all seen Sunday. Y'all already know. Let's stop talking, enjoy this playlist, and I'll see y'all when I got something else to say. Make sure y'all apply heat protectant to y'all hair. I don't, but that's why I'm telling y'all to do it. So, y'all won't burn y'all hair and have heat damage. Girl, I probably got so much heat damage. But just make sure y'all put heat protectant on y'all hair. And I already like silk pressed my hair a couple days ago, so it's not much that I need to do. But I still want the front of my hair to be sleek. And y'all see all these edges I'm leaving out. So y'all know it's about to be a 1-2.
Be here alone, wonder who you waiting for. I've been like me, girl. We just need to meet, girl. What's your fantasy?
Girl, I ain't have this set up in a long time. Like, I know. I ain't have this set up in a long time. Girl, I've been doing the set up for my door or whatever. But girl, this little set up right here used to be salty until I had ripped my pictures out the wall right there. So, girl, now I don't use this as no like background no more, because I ripped my pictures out. So I got the front of my hair pressed out. I'm not gonna really show y'all the back because it's like the simple 1-2. But y'all already know my hair definitely grew out. I'm still bald headed, but I got hair on. Guess what, y'all? So y'all know in my makeup video that I put out last Tuesday. So I kept complaining about it putting a halo on my face, girl. So now I know how to record better, because you know, you're supposed to lock it so it's that, you know, like, it won't take this one, you know, light off of me. Like, it's gonna be this, like, the whole video. I'm gonna press out the back and I'm gonna pop back in. You wanna do it for me? 1-2-3. I hot combed the back. I don't have to do too much, like I said, because I had just pressed my hair out, but it was the front because you gotta take showers and stuff. We about to get into this ponytail. I saw my last ponytail video a while ago. Don't go watch it. We gonna do her up. Girl, let me say something. I know y'all probably be like, bitch, you only take like, when I take my pictures or whatever, it always be from, you know, like this is up, baby. I still got it, honey. It's, you know, I still have it. No shade, I do. We're gonna get into this ponytail. I don't know if I wanted like too high because it's like supposed to be, I'm gonna say Jada Inspired, you know, braided little ponytail thing. We're just gonna get into it. The products y'all gonna need, let me get them for y'all because I didn't even let y'all know. So you're gonna need Gots to Be spray, brush, Gots to Be glue, because and rubber bands. Girl, I got color rubber bands because at the end of the day, when we get out of it up here, it's going to be a black rubber band around it. So as y'all just see me do, you're going to want to part like a small section in the middle of your head. Girl, don't mind me looking like Beauty and the Beast. You're going to want to part this small section, got to be sprayed, and you blow dry it. Just walk through it with me, if you want to call it. Just, okay, the playlist. I literally blow dried her for a little bit because then you're gonna take your rubber band and you're gonna rubber band her. Don't go too tight because if you keep doing hair stuff like this and after a while it's gonna put tension in you, you're gonna be patchy stuff. So in this whole style, she really don't matter. She just the, you know, she just the little foundation. Like, she really not that important. Like, I'm important and my op's not. Like, this is a op. She just here. You know what I mean? Like, that type thing. You're gonna take another section and part it out. You should have three sections in the back. Come on. You just want to be seen so bad. You didn't even pop me back into the video. So y'all want to have three sections in the back. Y'all gonna have this one, which is the op. Y'all gonna have these. You're gonna part one more section out, which is me, and then you're gonna part another one in the back, which is just complete. Okay, I killed the op. You've been watching me exercise your eyes, baby. Is that what you see? Is that what you want? So this is the second part of hair. It's giving full Beyonce, you know. She's full. So you're gonna take her and sneak her up into this next pony. Excuse my nephew, you know, he's a little ghetto like me.
Girl, I wanna lock it up just like the key inside for me.
Yo, yo, she gon' let me slide, but this ain't MLB. Ooh, she heard I got cat, now she in LOV. BRs hit that dash, now I meet Kurt the block. I'm what you heard about. Oh, don't get nervous, no. I'm on that train now.
So I don't know what I was thinking. I guess I said I didn't want to stick a ponytail because when I pressed my hair, I had so much oil in my hair. Do not mix oil and Gots to Be spray because it ain't going to get hard. So let me give y'all a tip. Take y'all time with y'all ponytails, definitely. And I know it's one of y'all out there looking at this video like, ooh, that's a lot of Gots to Be. Shut the fuck up and do it like yourself today. Alright, we're here and we in the front at this point. So girl, in the front, we don't care how small the pieces gotta be, girl. She gotta be sleek.
Girl, I wanna lock it up just like.
So anything in the back that's messed up now, we're gonna come back and fix. And also, some of y'all don't even have to like do all that I'm doing, but I'm like a perfectionist kind of when it comes to my hair, so.
Torn between crying for help and not letting them see me sweat, but it's certain shit I can't forget. I won't get over it easy. Shit makes me queasy. I am.
You know my blow dryer probably look like it sound like it came from the 70s. But girl,
mind your business.
At this point, I'ma just go off camera and I pop back in with my ponytail all the way in. Cause it's like hot. So I'll see y'all when I come back. So I'm back. This is my ponytail. Y'all see it. It ain't that sleek as it should be, but she gave a little something. So this is the pack of hair I got. She's an old girl. I didn't even know I had her, but I found an old flat iron, so that's what we're gonna use. And y'all know how I flat iron my edges, so I'm just gonna flat iron them and then pop back in. So I lied, we're gonna start on my braid first. Y'all already know, keep it like this, and we're gonna hook it on your real hair.
You called me crazy, but it was my intuition. Use me for status and the fame.
So you're gonna tie how tight, tight is that? And you're gonna pull the hair out, right? And this hair that you pulled out is gonna be for your wraparound.
Credit for loving as hard as I did. I helped you fight your addiction and change your whole life just to find myself played in the end. Ain't no regrets cause I'm proud and my heart was so pure and I'm never ashamed of my love. No, I'm finding strength in the fact that you're nothing to me and I know the things I am above. And the immature me wishes I could just run away to somewhere I still feel sane. Cause truth is I've been fucking lost since that very day. And really I'm wishing that I could just catch a break.
So this is my break.
Every couple days. And now I'm here broken, expected to carry the weight. I'd say your name but you don't deserve recognition. Play the hero, but you really are the villain.
So this is the braid. Twist her up, fix her up. We're gonna fix her in a minute. You're not really too worried. Girl, I'm that girl. I understand, like I'm really that girl.
But you don't deserve recognition. I say your name, but I won't. That's just you. Deserve recognition.
Let me forget to do my my little swoop right here. I don't live if y'all fuck with me. Y'all saw my last makeup video. I said I was saying goodbye to Fit Me, and guess what? We about to review my new foundation. Here we go. Here go the pony. I ate it, of course. Let's get straight into my makeup tutorial. So I'm back. And we about to get into this makeup. I know y'all been waiting to see what new product I got to use for my makeup because I was leaving Fit Me. I got the Ore Backstage Face and Body Foundation. Let me get into it. Y'all see her? That's how she look. I'm excited to see how she is. Girl, she was $40. I'll leave the link in the bio, but a couple of my bitches that I watch use it and they said it's cunty. So I'm here to see. I'm about to do my eyebrows right now. Y'all finally get to see me do my eyebrows. Girl, we still going through the same thing. They still cut off. But girl, let's just get right into. Girl, y'all miss my natural face? I know. So I'm gonna take this. Y'all know it's not really Morphe, so I'm not gonna say what it is. It's just powder. Banana powder, actually. And we gonna put this in my eyebrows so we can dry them. Mind y'all, it's late at night. But we work all type of night time. So now that we did that, we're gonna take my auto eyeliner LA Colors and we're gonna do my eyebrows. So y'all, this is how my eyebrows are looking. So now we gotta fill in the front. Look, one of them higher than the other. I actually gotta put concealer streaks in front of my eyebrows because this eyebrow like more grainy in the front and this one more like solid. So we're gonna take my Pro Concealer in the color Cool 10 LA Girls And we just gonna put this in the back of my hand.
Dry on all these rumors, I'm the one for them to lie on. But it's too late to walk away, and they gon' find out. Yeah, they gon' find out soon. And if they
y'all know I start in the back with my first concealer. And I'ma take my, it's not my concealer, it's my sister's concealer, L'Oreal Infallible Wear in the color Honey. And we gon' put it in the front of my brows, cause this is a basic beauty.
Brought a dress, I'm dancing with the devil. On my shoulders, got more weight than ever. Heat of the moment.
So these are the brows, girl. Like I said, they look good today, actually. So I ain't gonna complain.
So called friends, I'm like, where are you now? When I need you, nowhere to be found. What a little fit, same now.
So y'all see, I put streaks in this beginning of this brow so it can match the other one. And make sure they like fade it out. We're gonna take Honey and we're gonna put it all over my lids.
Smile in your face, say they love you. Whole time, won't you place, wish they was you. Try and build a case just to judge you.
We're gonna take some of this powder, the banana powder, and we're gonna set my creases on my eye.
And if they know me behind closed doors, then they would.
So we're gonna take the LA Color Sweet 16 color eyeshadow palette, and we're gonna go in with, I think I'm gonna do this brown. I'm gonna do a simple, no, I'm gonna do this brown. Something real simple. So I'm gonna blend this up into my eyebrow because y'all already know me. I like my contour and stuff to go into my eyebrows. So that's why I actually do this, honestly. Let me tell you something. This is one of the best palettes if you want to do like basic looks. Girl, my everything on me just glowing. I don't like that. So right here. So first impression, let me tell you something. I like this package so much, and I do. It told me to shake it before I put it on me, so that's what I'm gonna do. But I definitely like this package. Y'all wanna avoid that under eye. I actually don't know if it's a sheer coverage or like, you know, she the real deal. So we just gonna have to see. First impression, let's see. I'm sending her that. She's definitely the wrong shade, but we're gonna work with it. Dior, this is who we are. I like the coverage on it, but it's definitely too light. So I'm gonna take her off. I'm gonna get my Fit Me. And I'll be right back. Okay, so I don't know what happened, but I just lost the clip of me putting this on my face. But y'all already know how to do it, so now I'm gonna take my black opal and contour my nose and cheeks. Y'all already know the one too.
Cause I wanna lock it up just like you keep it inside for me.
So I'm gonna take my Real Technique brush and Deluxe Crease Brush, and we're gonna blend this out.
Yeah, she gon' let me slide, but this ain't MLB. Ooh, she heard I got cat, now she in LOV.
So I'ma take my Real Technique brush and Expert Face Brush, and we gon' spray her.
Them lashes got you purred now. Love the way you take control of that dick, you acting sturdy now. You might be worthy now. You serve your purpose. Serve your purpose. Yo, I'm your locksmith. Ayy, pop shit. Ayy, diamonds faucet. Ayy, boss shit. Ayy.
So I'ma take my Black Radiance True Complexion Contour Palette, and like I said, y'all know I like my contour to blend into my my eyebrows. Y'all see that? That's what I like. I'm actually gonna be mad. I'm about to go wet my beauty blender, and then I'll be right back. I take my palette, which is Makeup Revolution. I don't even know what kind of palette this is. I forgot. But we're gonna take the red in here, and we're gonna apply it. So we're gonna take a cotton swab and wipe this off.
Can anyone confirm or deny? Call up here if you think baby daddy. The inquiring minds wanna know.
Hit back.
Hold up.
Same bitch, it's just a different level. Brought a dress, I'm dancing with the devil. On my shoulders, got my weight than ever. Heat of the moment, I won't feel no pressure. Late nights, my thoughts be running wild.
So I'm gonna take my Mario Badarski and I'm gonna spray my face down. And she's gonna spray it down. Okay.
When I need you, nowhere to be found. Will they still hate me when it's all over?
This is it for the makeup. I'm about to do my highlight, put on my lashes, and all kind of stuff. And I'll pop right back in with the finished look. Y'all already know. So y'all, this is the finished look. I got my braid. I'm gonna put in some earrings. I don't have no top on because I couldn't find it, but I do got on this puffer. If y'all like this video, like this braid, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share with y'all ancestors as y'all should. Girl, get my name out there. I'm that girl. My edges didn't make the cut like they should have, but it's okay. I do want to apologize for the lighting issues because I have found this new technique where, you know, like you put your hand up and you click on your hand and it like focus the light on your hand. So, you know, I won't look so light and y'all can see my actual color and stuff like that. So I ain't like how it looks, so I can switch it back. It was making my hands glow and stuff like that. I hope y'all like this video. Make sure y'all click my face at the end of the screen to subscribe to me, and I'll see y'all in my next video.
Someone tell the old